Documentation is a very important part of the entire designing process. At SSA, we give a lot of importance on documentation. There are two types. There is post the completion of the project and at the beginning of the project. A lot of emphasis is laid even at the beginning of the project on documentation, because we have to capture where the site is, what are the requirements, what are the climatic factors. All that plays a very important part in designing, whether it's an interior or a structure. So we lay a lot of time and energy even in documenting the site as it is, whether it's a bare site or a core and shell or any of the aspects of it. All the aspects need to be captured. Post finishing the design, it is very important to document, and that is a fun documentation. As architects, we always get the credit or discredit for whatever has been created. But there is a whole team which works behind what you see. There are the contractors, the masons, the supervisors, the teams. They are working day and night. In fact, they are the ones who are actually shedding their blood and their sweat in making the dreams and aspirations come true. So this post-documentation, when they see it, they also feel very happy that their work has been documented. And it's important to document, even to keep it as a case study for ourselves, for others to view, and it remains for a longer time. The structure may not remain, but the documents will remain. So we lay a lot of stress on documentation. Thank you.